I've always just been a hard worker. It's different things here. You know, it's either horses, yard, blueberries, different things. I mean, we've always got something going on here. The day that I had my heart attack, I'd worked around here all day. I mean, you know, I was, didn't have any symptoms, no signs of it, no warning. I'd been working in my barn, putting up lights. I mean, so I'd been up and down ladders, working with tools over my head. For this to happen all of a sudden, I mean, it just totally caught me off guard.
I made the choice to call 911 when Dad said he needed an ambulance because that was so out of character for him to ask for serious help like that.
The reason that I chose Fry, even before the ambulance even got here, was because of what I've heard about their past. As far as their heart and their heart centers and stuff and their doctors, I mean, I don't think that I would have wanted to go anywhere else. The care that I received at Fry was, to me, was amazing. I couldn't believe how nice everybody was. I mean, it was like that they were constantly checking on me, seeing if I needed anything. I mean, really made me feel good. And I felt like that I was being taken care of. I mean, just top notch. I think that they played a huge role in my recovery, and I'm just so thankful that they took care of me as good as they did.